It's trivia time. See how many true or false questions you can guess correctly. The Fuzz family lives on the planet Fuzztopia. True or false? That's true. They love their lush green home. This light switch is on. True or false? That's true. You can tell because the switch is up and the light is shining. Simon Fuzz wears glasses. True or false? That's also true. You can see he loves his square frames. Mo is a cat. True or false? That's false. You can tell by her ears, tail, and bark that Mo is a dog. The tunnel door is open. True or false? That's true. The tunnel door is up, which means you can pass through. Now, you might not have known it, but while you are answering those true or false questions, you are also practicing a new coding concept called Booleans. A Boolean is a type of data that only has two possible values, true or false. You can think of a Boolean like the answer to a yes or no question. If the answer is yes, the Boolean value is true. If the answer is no, the Boolean value is false. Let's break this down and look at the last example from trivia. The tunnel door is open. Based on this image, is the tunnel door open? Yes, so the Boolean value is true. But what if there were a way I could click a button and shut the tunnel door? Now the situation has changed. Is the door open? No, it's not. So the Boolean value is false. Notice how the statement, or question, stays the same, but the Boolean result can change based on the situation. When programming, it is often necessary to establish if something is true or false, so a computer can make decisions about what to do next. A really good place to look for examples of Booleans in action is in video games. Let's check out an example in Codable. As always, we want our fuzz to roll to the end of the maze, but it looks like there's something in the pathway. We need to find a way to get our fuzz through this tunnel. First, let's check to see if the tunnel is open or closed. There's a statement above the tunnel that reads, door.open, false. You might recognize the value, false, as a Boolean. The Boolean is false because the tunnel is not open at the moment, but we can change the Boolean value to true if we can open the tunnel door. Try coding your fuzz to roll over that button that matches the tunnel. Notice how when the fuzz jumps on the button, the tunnel door opens and the Boolean value switches to true. Now the fuzz can roll on through.